Azifat, the approaching day has approached. So azifat is used in the sense of qarubat, meaning to draw near. And azifa is referring to something imminent, which means the day of judgment. So now, a question may come to mind that this verse was revealed more than 1400 years ago, and yet it was claiming that day of judgment is coming. And we know day of judgment has not come yet. So does that mean that this verse is now proven to be false? That's not the case. The way to understand this verse is that the ummah of Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is the last ummah before day of judgment. And also in comparison to the age of this world or the history of mankind, which if you just look at the age of Earth, is about 4.5 billion years ago. The Earth was formed, as we know today from science, then definitely considering that the day of judgment is pretty near.